Watch out for that guy.
Watch out for
over
who?
Over there, the one with nuclear bedhead.
Oh, didn't he forfeit like 8,000 points?
Guy makes it all the way to A rank, then gets busted for brawling.
Not a brain surgeon, right?
What's the point of fighting outside a rank war anyway?
Maybe he's the guy who just can't calculate the risks.
Yeah, he doesn't look too good at math.
Hey! You two back there! You got something to say?
Kage says he's already here.
Where? In a booth?
Huh? No! We were just having a private conversation!
For sure. We're actually big fans of Kagura Squad. Oh, don't tell me he can hear us from that far away.
Shoulda talked to our internal comms.
Never mind. Not worth it. Get lost.
Yes, sir.
Getting lost. That was freaky.
That was close.
But he was calmer than I thought. Hardly lives up to his rep.
Yeah, probably afraid of getting punished again. Why don't you go scare your mom, you big puss?
Boy!
Change my mind. Wait a second.
Fighting outside of mock battles is against regulations.
What fight? You're talking nonsense. You guys tripped and fell down by yourselves. That's what I saw. You gonna say you saw something different? Go on, spit it out. What exactly did I do to you guys? Well?
Nothing. We just fell down.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Oh, Scorpion. He's very fast, but how does he get such range?
Don't stare at him for too long, Yuma. Kage will bite your head off, too.